I'll be giving you some options. The first option is to open your laptop, computer, or smartphone device. Follow the procedures in this video, and you have a passive income stream up and running in less than 30 minutes. Then, you can switch off your PC or close your laptop, and then go with your pals, have a good time, eat in a restaurant, and then return to collect your profits on a daily basis. Now, I want you to know that it works globally and you can get paid endlessly. Welcome to Dr. Profit, where we prescribe you with ways of earning money online. If you like this type of content, consider giving us a like, commenting down below, and subscribing to the channel. We regularly release new ways of making a profit, so it's a good idea to ring that bell icon to be notified each time we upload a new video. Alright, let's get back into the video. Okay, so today we'll be using GIFs to make money and you'll be paid for it again and again. To begin, we must first understand what a GIF is. A GIF is a lossless image file format that supports both animated and static images. When you search for GIFs, you'll get all of these different GIFs. Now, I'm sure you've seen that before. It's not a video because there's no sound, but it's also not an image because it's moving. And I'm sure you've seen one of these online. These are some of the most popular GIFs in the history of the internet, and I'm sure you've seen them somewhere. So now that you've figured out what a GIF is, go to Giphy.com and take the first step. This is Giphy.com, a website where millions of individuals from all over the world contribute their skills on various topics. There are serious GIFs, amazing GIFs, major GIFs, and much more to be discovered only on Giphy.com. There are literally millions of these GIFs to be found on Giphy. Now, you might be wondering, will you be required to upload these and create these GIFs? No, you won't be required to upload anything on Giphy.com since you'll be compensated for simply taking those GIFs from Giphy.com. I'll show you a step-by-step on how to set it up correctly so you can get paid for it. Simply go to Giphy.com for the first step. Step 2, now that you have two alternatives to choose from, you may either go to Giphy.com directly or use the search box to look for certain GIFs, such as scant subscribers count, Facebook likes, view counts, and somewhat. You can, for example, search for follower counts right here, so I can show you an example. So this is a nice one. You can use this or maybe this one as an example. I'm not sure, but this one is better because we're looking for a GIF for follower counts. You can either do it on Giphy.com or go straight to Google and search for followers count GIF, then go to photos and explore it, and you'll discover a lot that way, and they will show you how many followers and likes that you have. For example, I'm gonna use this one because it's a really great one. As you can see, it shows followers and how many likes you have, and it's also from Giphy.com, so it's some really great stuff. Anyways, once you find that, I want you to move on to step number 3. At 3, now that you've chosen the right GIF, I'd like you to save it to your device. If you're using a desktop version, all you have to do is right-click on it. If you're using a laptop, simply right-click on the GIF and select Save Image as to save it to your computer. Step 4 is to go to Clincher.com, which is a site that allows you to share your work with others. This is the top-rated social media management platform, and it's told that businesses and regular people like you and me used to build their social media accounts automatically because the Clincher.com will maintain and expand their social media accounts for them. As you can see, it's guaranteed to increase our social media ROI. Thank you, Rich. It works with Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, LinkedIn, and Google My Business, YouTube, TikTok, and many other social media platforms. Okay, we have to put this down now. You don't have to pay for anything. This is something you can do for free. Now, is it necessary for you to have certain social media accounts for this? Absolutely not, and you don't even need any social media followers, so this is ideal for total beginners with no prior experience or specific skills. The Daily Herald, Forbes, ABC, The Huffington Post, Fox News, and other major media outlets have all featured this website as a result. TheClincher.com assists users in growing their social media accounts by doing all the labor and managing all of their accounts. It assists them in gaining more followers, increasing their wealth, increasing their return of investment, or simply adding value and feature to improve their ability to execute our strategy for that particular business owner or entrepreneur. So, for the 5th step, all you have to do is come over to eatcleancheck.com. you'll need to scroll all the way down to the bottom of the website, and right beneath the clincher intersection, you need to click on Partner or Affiliate, which means you'll have to join their affiliate program in order to start making money with those gifts, and each of those gifts can make you hundreds of dollars, so stay tuned to see how this works. But first, let's get something straight. In just 2020, over 3.6 billion people, or roughly half of the world's population, use social media, and with that number expected to rise to nearly 4.4 billion in 2025. So there are a lot of people who would benefit from vehicle introduction, and for each of those 4.4 billion people, you can earn $100. For step number 5, I want you to apply for the affiliate program by clicking on the Apply Here button. One person equals $100. 10 people equals $1,000, and 100 people equals $10,000. Now that's really great because you're not investing any money. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a simple strategy to get paid for absolutely free. Now, I'll be going to this page where you'll need to input your email address in the box, as well as your first and last name. For the website part of the website section, you can simply paste the website that will be utilized for traffic, so leave it for now. I'll show you the platform we'll be using to acquire traffic, and then you can add that link as a website. You don't need your own website for this, so don't worry about that. You can leave this company name blank unless you have one, and if you don't worry, it'll still work for you. Just choose your country, and as you can see, they accept people from all over the world, so all of these countries are accepted. We can just go through them all, and they're all accepted, and it works worldwide. You create a password, add some of your social media accounts here. Read their terms and conditions and privacy policy by clicking this link, and if you agree, simply check the box, fill out the CAPTCHA by clicking the button right here, and press sign up. With this, you'll be able to grab your special affiliate link, and whenever someone clicks on it, they'll be able to sign up for the NJ.com, and you'll make $100 per person, and you only need 3 people to make $300, and I'm gonna show you how you can reach millions of people. As I said, there are 3.6 billion people all over the world already using social media, and now theclincher.com will assist them in growing and making more money with their social media account. For the next step, once you have your affiliate link, all you have to do is start driving traffic using the gifts that we downloaded for free. So for step 6, simply go to amber.com. According to SimilarWeb, Amber is viewed by over 2,430,000 people every single month, and you literally just need 3 people to make $300, 6 people to make $600, and so on and so forth, and this is 2 million people. So step number 6 is simply sign up by hitting the sign up button right here, and it's completely free, and it won't take you more than 60 seconds to register an absolutely free lifetime account. After that, you'll simply need to publish. They give you previously downloaded for free, so all you have to do now is click on a new post, strike here, which will lead you to this website, and you'll need to double click on the GIF. Thank you, previously downloaded. It will resemble this, and you can see it is quite appealing. Now give your post a headline. I want you to compose something that will really catch people's attention, because you want them to click on your affiliate links, so you can make $100 per person, $300 for 3 people, $1,000 for 10 people, and so on. So, for example, enter in increase your social media account automatically or something like that. Of course, you can customize and change it as you see fit. Then, in the description, add a nice call to action, a Lever's special affiliate link. I'll just say sign up here, but I strongly advise you to type anything that will catch their attention. Make sure it's your affiliate link and add some text. This is important since you want particular people to see your GIF. You definitely want people who are interested in increasing their social media accounts to see your affiliate link. You don't want people who are interested in weight loss and fitness to see your link. So for example, type in Instagram or influencer or how to grow your Instagram social media and so on and so forth. Once you're finished adding those text, you can attract targeted people because you have a call to action, a nice looking one, and your affiliate link. All you have to do now is publish this to the community, and over 2 million people can see your post on imageur.com. Simply go to the community and click post publicly, and that's all the work you've published. A gift that a lot of people from all over the world can now see, and you'll be paid for each person that signs up for each country using your light. You can do the same with all of these different gifts, and whatever you think would grab people's attention and get them to click your link, is to go to gift.com and locate some intriguing GIF. That's it for today. Thank you for watching Dr. Profit, the channel where we prescribe you with ways of earning money online in order to make a profit. Try the method we showed you today and tell us about what types of content you'd like us to cover next in the comments section down below. And with that said, we'll see you guys next time.